Well, here's a story we've gotten a lot of calls and emails about. After close to a week outage, computer systems that the New York State Lottery uses to pay winners, it's back up and running. The technical issue resulted in many being unable to claim their winnings. A spokesperson for the New York Lottery tells News Channel 9 that systems were restored right around 8 o'clock this morning.